Nobody plays guitar like this guy.
Hey, are you ready to learn how to play that great Christmas classic, Silent Night? Oh man, everybody loves Silent Night, right? Now I'm going to show you how to play it, maybe not with wow factor, because who can put more wow factor into Silent Night than what's already there? I'm just going to show you how to play it a little bit Gaylerd guitar style and put some flair into it a little bit, but what a great song. This song was written back in 1818. Now that's a long time ago. That's even before I was born. So hey, I don't know. Let's just go ahead and I'm going on like this and you're ready to learn it and I'm ready to teach it to you. So this time I'm going to show you a little bit of finger picking, and I'm not a finger picker, but I'm just going to show you how to use your thumb and your index finger, I guess. And you can use your a pick if you want to, but hey, I'm going to show you how to do it with the fingers, and why don't you get your fingers or your pick, get your guitar, and meet me in the studio. I'm going to show you how to play Silent Night.
Silent night, holy night, all is calm, all is bright, round young virgin, mother and child, holy infant, so tender and sleep in heavenly peace, sleep in heavenly peace. Shepherds quake at the sight, glory streams from heaven afar, holy hosts sing hallelujah, Christ the Savior is Christ the Savior is born. Silent night, holy night, Son of God, love's pure light, radiant beams from thy holy face, with the dawn of redeeming grace, Jesus, Lord, at thy birth, Jesus, Lord, at thy birth. Silent night, holy night, all is calm, all is bright, round young virgin, mother and child, holy infant, so tender and sleep in heavenly peace. Sleep in heavenly peace. Merry
Christmas. Okay, let me show you the chords that we play. Real simple chords. It's going to be an easy song for you. You've got a G chord, and I'll put the chord diagrams up there for you. Now, I'm playing this with a capo on one, but that's just for my vocal range, so you can play it. It's actually played in a G. I just raised it up, but I'm doing this with a capo one.